nice intimate gathering this evening. Yes. We're gonna play one longer set of material off this new record, which I have available for sale this evening. This was an album I made last year, put it in Sydney with Eric Harland, the drummer, and Will Vinson and Thomas Bodding. Sort of material that I'd written during the lockdowns in Sydney and really sort of felt a pull back to this kind of, sort of the music that really spoke to me when I was a kid, and this kind of standards language, and then finding some ways to sort of expand outwards into sort of other parallel realms of vocabulary. So I'll say a little bit more about the music as we go through, but we're going to kick off with a great Thelonious Monk tune. This one's called Boo Boo's Birthday.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jansz. Yeah. And that's Andrew Shaw on bass. So we played a couple of tunes off the record, track one and track two, actually. The first is a track called Lithospheric, and I was back in NZ at the start of last year, and through one of those, the Christchurch area down in the South Island, Christchurch in this sort of beautiful, flat, open plains at the bottom of the Southern Alps. But there's these hills as you go sort of out of the town and go catch the gondola up into the hills. And from there you can see this view over the plains towards the Alps and towards Mount Cook in the distance. And I was just sort of up there and sort of reminded of these geological stories that happen around us, and that we don't really see them unless we sort of take the time to look. And actually, you know, it's been thousands of years of process, billions of years of process to create those mountains. And so that's sort of reflected in this kind of pedal point thing that happens in that tune. And then we play another one called First 11, which Andrew asked, does it have anything to do with cricket? It doesn't. Sadly, I wish I could tell you like a hilarious story about the last of the First 11. It's really just because the first A section has 11 bars. There you go. So sometimes you get stuck for song titles, you know, still and something. We might play another one off the record, and this one is sort of a bit of a meditation on, you know, if you've ever caught a ferry in a city at night and all the sort of colours of light that reflect off the water. This one's called Half Moon. Thank you. Christmas. That's Aaron Jansz on drums. Yeah. Andrew Shaw on the upright. So we played a couple of tunes. The first was, of course, Wayne Shorter's Juju from the album of the same name, 1964. Obviously, you know, we lost Wayne, sadly, in the physical realm a few months ago, but his spirit definitely lives on. And then we played a Lenny Tristano head called East, 317. And I think we might finish things off with another original. This one's not on the album, but I just got back from Japan a couple of weeks ago, and I wrote this song in the car on the way to the city of Nagoya, and I sort of just had this idea and I started writing it out, and then got a little bit of the way in and sort of had this vision for how the song was going to develop, and then my laptop died, and so did the song. And I bought a new laptop and then sort of had enough of it in my head to be able to kind of remember how it went, and then wrote it out on the laptop, and then was back on a subsequent trip, and my laptop that I bought in Japan died again in the car. And I was like, what is going on here? It's like some cosmic like sign or something. Anyway, so the song successfully finished itself, and this is on an album that I made in Japan a couple of years ago. This one's called Nagoya. Yeah, so there's some copy of the CD, the new CD, up at the bar. Come and have a chat after the gig. And yeah, thanks so much for coming. Have a good night.
The CD sounds incredible. You should really buy it. It really does.
Thank you.
guys. Once again, Eric Jansz, Andrew Shaw, Steve Barry. Thanks for coming.
Thanks, Steve.